Ann Alexander. I'm an Associate Vice Provost here at the University of Wyoming. And since we're taking our graduation ceremony into a virtual format, I'm here to help you with the hooding process. Now, for those who don't know, hooding is a ceremonial recognition of those who have received a master's or doctorate or other post-baccalaureate degree. The hooding ceremony is a complementary piece to the graduation ceremony. Now, why do we wear these garments right here as part of the celebration? Well, basically it comes down to hundreds of years of tradition, and here's a hint. You and I are now dressed basically like 8th century German monks. The next time you're at a commencement, take a look at the hoods that people are wearing with their regalia. They'll tell you quite a bit about where they went to school and what they studied. So for example, here's my wide blue velvet trim around my doctoral hood. This tells you doctorate in economics. This is my master's hood, and this says Master of Science in Economics. So this tells you a little bit about what I studied. If you look at the difference in the size of the hoods, the master's is quite glorious and beautiful. The doctoral is a lot bigger and a lot more glorious. They're both awesome though. If you look at the inside, at the satin, you can tell where I went to school. The crimson and white on this one tells you that I went to an institution with those colors for my master's granting. This is my University of Wyoming doctorate degree hood, and you can see that it's got brown and gold. That is exactly what yours is going to look like as well. Now, we're going to show you how to be hooded from the comfort of your home. So if you have somebody with you that you've been socially distancing with, sheltering in place together for the past several weeks, you can have them assist you. Otherwise, you can do this by yourself. What you're gonna do is take your hood and loop it over your left arm. At the appropriate point in the ceremony, you will approach your partner, your friend, who has been socially distancing with you for the past several weeks, and you will present them the hood. They will take the hood and kind of flow it out like so. They will take the pointy end of the velvet pointing down like this. You, on the other hand, you're going to turn your back to them so that they can put this thing over your head. Bow your head a little bit, or if you're particularly tall, you might want to scooch down just a tiny bit. They will then place it over your head. If you're by yourself as I am, you will take the hood in both hands and you will basically lasso yourself like so. This will signify your success in completing your program. That's it. Now remember, do not enlist anybody who hasn't been socially distancing with you for the past several weeks. We want to minimize the spread of the disease. So, other than that, you're done. Congratulations to all of our new graduates for the class of 2020. We're so proud of you. Go Pokes!